What's up, guys? It's Azarin here, and we are back with another Monotype Live. And I noticed something really weird, like, I was looking through all the videos and teams I have. I never did an actual, like, legit Dragon Mono, so we're actually going to call this, like, this is probably going to continue in our installment of the generic meta series, like, generic. The generic meta dragon line, along with our Norbonne flying, which I will do a live soon. I just did one of electric, so let's see how this goes. The team itself, it's on the Monotype website, Rock Chomp, Scarf Hydra, Scarf Lottie, Life Orb Purum, Banded Dragonite, and AV Hydra. So how are we gonna do this? Who are we leading off here? Jesus, why is there only one earthquake here? Like, why is there only one earthquake? I guess this is an earthquake here, but. Whatever. Yeah, we can lead off with Garchomp. Doesn't steal auto win. Steel is not auto win. Hello. If I can. Okay, you guys are toxic. Okay, perfect. Oh, okay, of course. Nice. Glad to see we're starting off alive so well right now. Nice. Earth power. So if I hit here, oh, bless up. I actually fucking hit. Wow. Amazing. Another fire blast here. That's nice and spadef spawn. And then with this bitch, he's gonna get his rocks up. Why does this keep coming out of rocks? So we get the spikes here. And then back up the spawn. He goes with a Bisharp. I'll let the Bisharp take a fuck ton of damage here. Yep. I'll go into Hydra. And I'll put Fire Blast. I don't give a fuck if the Heat Train comes in, quite honestly. The fact that, like, both the Lottie and the Hydra have, like, HP Fire fire move really bothers me. Like, if anything, I'm gonna make this Surf. Yeah, I got Fire Punch on this, I got Flamethrower, like, Jesus. I didn't know Sizzler and Ferrothorn were that scary. So he's taking forever here, and, he has two plays, literally, predict his Heat Train coming in, and stay in, or predict me to predict his Heat Train. Yeah, and stay in, or switch out into Z-Train and take the fire move. So I'm going to use a fire move here. Gotta watch out for that Magearna, though. That Magearna is a solid threat. See, the thing is, I'm going to Latios here. Go to the Bisharp, that's fine. I'm going to defog here. Okay. Get the Fire Blast off, but apparently. Apparently we don't run. Fire Blast is nothing in this game. Jesus fucking Christ. Off of EQ here. His only switch in will be Scissor and Celesteela, which are going to take fire move to the dome. And as you can see, Fire Blast already does a pitiful amount to Ludra. I'm gonna EQ here, almost knock him out. And what we can do is go for the nice Dragon Pulse here, just in case he wants to be cheeky and switch. He goes into Magearna. I guess I'm sacking this. Am I sacking this? Okay, real. This does more. Okay, that does nothing. Just a Trick Room. Lord help. Yeah, this thing wins. I hope it's Flare Cannon. No, Sprinkle Tackle. That might just about do it. Unless... Yeah, that just about does it, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, actually, no, I can still Windle them. This thing. And this thing. No, I can just Windle them. This is why I wish I had specs, because I don't think it's going to knock them out. There is Gourd Cannon here. What on earth? Okay, that's fine with me. That's fine with me, but like, what? Does he go through SD? Okay, he's offensive, then I lose. I have to hit here. Okay, I live. Let me hit. No! Of course, alas. Alas. You can't let misplayers misplay. Oh, I love it. Fucking love it. GG. How do you know it's GG, my friend? I'm gonna go to the wave there. I'm gonna go to the detail up here. I'm gonna go for my Roxos here. He's gonna go for his own Roxos. He gets to defog both of our rocks away. That's for death, so I get Roman and Gladios. I guess that's why you have HP fire, but like, it's still not worth it to me. I'm continuously gonna go to start here. I always get his left. It's interesting. This will boost there. I'm gonna flame for him now. So zapper. I'm gonna put sludge bomb here. I'm gonna click it until I get the poison that I need. You're gonna defrog the rock, so that's good for me. I'm gonna discharge here, try to get the pair. So we're both trying to get the juicy hacks. And neither of us are getting it. And I'm getting pressure still. Wow. Holy shit. Like, can I get a poison on this thing? Shouldn't let this thing get too whittled though, it honestly deals with so much of his team. Goes into Lando, then we're into Latinos. Goes for the Earth Power, I'll put Surf again. As it goes into Skarmory. I'm gonna go with this thing actually. I'm gonna put people and see how much this thing does. Oh shit, another fuck time. I'll go here and Ice Cube. He saw Life Orb, did he not? Like, that was a very weird play. I don't know how I feel about that play. Just for the super power here, that's probably fine. And I don't want him to be like super power lower HP ice. So I'm gonna put Surf. Surf should be a 2-hit KO. Oh my lord. So my scarf is gone. Why did I not? My mind boggles me sometimes of how I think of the way I play, like. It honestly boggles my mind sometimes how bad I can be at this game. It's fucking amazing. Doing a Skarmory here. With Fire Blast. And I hit. Wow. Impressive. He goes into Minior. I'll click Fire Blast once here, as he goes for the boost. That's fair. And then I'm gonna this thing, as he goes for the discharge. Holy shit, that was a lot. I'm gonna click Outrage, and that just wipes him off the face of the earth. I don't know why he hasn't prioritized defogging. That's what I don't get. Now you missed the fire blast, that's unfortunate. I'm a bit outraged here. I hit myself. Oh, he's got this shell smash on deck. This is actually maybe a little nasty. This might be a little bit nasty. 224, 240, that makes 480. 360. I'm gonna go to blue drift. This way, acro. The funny thing is at this point, I know that Hydra still outspeeds, or it should. I'm gonna pulse because it's safe. Yeah, now I can wipe it out with any speed. Wow, that doesn't even kill. That's this one is ass. Oh shit, rocks are up. Fuck! Get a Dracoed! Fuck! Why am I so bad at this game? Why am I so bad at this game? Please tank jump at any time to live. Okay. God bless. I even choked and went for Dragon Tail. It's a sample team. Why are you bulk? I mean, how else am I gonna get my rocks up? Like, why are you bulky? I choked that so hard. God! I thought I had extreme speed, but I forgot stealth rocks were a thing. Wow. Wow. But, you know, I am rewarded. I'm rewarded because dragon is dragon. But the good news is we've actually brought our ladder ranking to a respectable, still not respectable in my opinion, but to a decent ranking at 1586. So we're gonna work on that. We'll see how high the ladder is right now. Everybody's 1600, so about 1700 gets your top 10. Huh. Yeah. Got a dark shadow guy. The one that got her super salty. Come on, can we get a battle? Can we get a battle? Finally. What? There's a shell gone. Why is there a shell gone? What ladder income? I might do it depending on what ladder income we're talking about. I'm gonna leave it on Hydra. Project, let's see here. Low viability. Oh, it's a new monotype ladder experts. Yeah, I'll definitely do this. Wait, I'll do that. Okay, I'll definitely do that then. Lead off the patios. Itai, yes or yes? It's literally, I know he's scarf like chomp. At least three of your Pokemon must need to be ranked C or below in the monotype viability rankings. Oh, I like that. Let's see here. Then Deidre, and get the Deepulse. Deepulse. It's faster, no! That's fine. Look at Kieran and put outrage. I obliterate a Scorpio. I'm too busy looking at this, like, the new project, so I'll probably do that in a new video, but back to the battle. It literally depended on that speed tie, honestly. In all honesty, it was literally my Scarfladios versus his Scarfladios. And that's all that mattered. I do have to watch how I made for Swift Swim Kingdra, like Swift Swim Life Orb. Yeah, like this. So I have no choice but to pick Outrage here. And my Kyurem is well trained. He's well trained, ladies and gentlemen. And not this time though. But he knocked out the Kingdra, which was like the threat, so I'm perfectly content now. Put EQ here. Alright, perfect. I'm going to Hydra off the heat turn, and then Latios should clean up the game. Yep, a lot of Scarf Draco coming through, so it was all about the speed tie. So, yep, that shows you how literally Dragon is speed tie on your Scarfladdy wins you the game. So Cookies decides to bring this fuckery. This juicy fuckery. I mean, he's probably gonna leave with Cobalion. Yeah, he's probably gonna leave with Cobalion, so I'm gonna leave with this thing. Ah, Pussy Whips. Interesting. If I can get some chip damage on this, I can knock it out. I can ogle it. I'm just gonna fake out here. That's perfectly fine with me. Who is the most expendable? Who is the most expendable member here? I also want to say it's him. Hi, Keldeo. See you, Keldeo. I'm gonna go Outrage. I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna live either way. Outrage. Boom. Goodbye. Oh shit, if that's Moxycross, that would be a problem. Dang it, he has to lock himself into something. Oh, I'm gonna hit Outrage. Look at Iron Head, his left piece. So there's no switch-ins for Fire Blast, so provided we hit, alright, bless. He goes in the juicy pussy lips here. Then we're gonna go chomp as he goes into Breloom. And all I needed, honestly, Garchomp was to break the sash. So I'm gonna put EQ here. As he goes for the score. That's fine with me. He's gonna go for the SD. I'm still asleep. He's gonna move the Bullet Seed. Still gonna take a fuck ton of damage. Yeah, that's perfectly fine. I'm going to D-Knight now. I could E-Speed. Yep. He goes in the Heracross. And at this point, my Scarfers should be able to clean up. Yeah, E-Speed there. Doesn't even knock him out. I'll go for another E-Speed. Bandit Dragonite is annoying as fuck. Alright. Speed there. Go to this thing. Quick Psychic. Yep. Sack this so it doesn't die to fake out the Bullet Punch. Psychic, because we don't want to mess around with Draco missing. Yeah, God, Dragon is just, like, it's so formulaic. Question is, like, this team... Yeah, Fake Out into Crit Bullet Punch, or a Crit Fake Out into regular Bullet Punch would have doomed my body, so... And then I had to rely on Draco from Hydreigon, so that was good. So, I think we can get, like, one more battle, because I want to make this a short live. I mean, how many battles have we done with this team? Maybe two more, I guess. Two more will be fine. Who is leading off with? Either way, he does not have the Alolan Muk, like the Bane of everybody who just has the Alolan Muk. So I'm just gonna click Psychic. What's wrong? Like, this for the rocks, that's cute. I mean, switching is what? Yeah. This looks psychic. This is like psychic. Spark Latios is just a threat and a half. I'll just tell you that right now. God, Lightning and Dragon sound like feels so brainless. Got like a six gigantic one, but he looks of mons. What is this thing? I literally acid spray trying to drop my special blue. I'm just gonna go straight for the fusion bolt. Like, he honestly has no switches to each of like my dragons. It's ridiculous how powerful dragons. To be fair, he doesn't have a Toxapex or a Muk, so this is not exactly the best team build poison. Yeah, so we're not letting you holy shit. Gazlin is clean. That's a little annoying. I'm gonna click EQ here though. This means I need rocks ASAP so I can take some damage on that number later anytime it comes in. And yep. Holy shit, Dazzling Gloom, I did not see that one coming. I'm just gonna put E2 here, sack my Dark Chomp. What I'm gonna do is actually put Dragon Tail, hopefully brings him out into Nidalego. No, it brings him out into Scaldy. That's annoying, but it's fine regardless. What I'm gonna do here is, he should click Protect, he should expect Scarf, right? He should click Protect. No, he just doesn't give a damn. He doesn't give a fuckisha. Interesting. So I'm just gonna go into this thing. I'm gonna click on Extreme Speed. This Salazzle, okay. As he goes into Nihilego now, either way, I'm letting him win with Latios, either way, so if he's Spark Bloom, like... Because, like, he's Life Orb Scolding, so... Well, oh, fuck it, we're just gonna E-Speed here. Alright, that's perfectly enough damage. I do not have enough. So, fuck it. Dazzling Gloom, why? Psychic here. He goes with that. Yep. If he doesn't have Protect on his Scaldipede, I should win. Yeah, he clicks X. He does not have Protect on Scaldipede. That's why you run Protect on Scaldipede, boys. So we'll get one more battle for Soma's Creepin' and he's ready to C-team. He's out here ready to C-team. Let's see where he is in the ladder anyway. Oh, he's number 3 on the ladder. I wasn't even looking. He's out here. Yeah. Also, you see how, like, fast, like, Dragon gets you? Even if I lose this one, I'll still be high 1500s. High 1600s. Like, 1623. Dragon's just so, like, brain dead. There he is. There he is, told you. There he is. Now he brought his anti... his anti-meta fucking thing. I'm gonna lead off with Latios, because Latios is Latios. If I lose to the Dragon Master himself, then that really that sucks, but oh well. I lose nothing from leading off with my Spark, Latios. Unless he leads off with Kudra. That's good on his part, that's nice on his part. He'll be able to knock me out with anything, as he goes for the Pulse, perfect, and I can get my rocks up. Get my rocks up. He wants to get his own rocks up, that's fine. And he's gonna go into Garchomp. I'm gonna go into my own and get a kill. Yeah. Now I get a kill. I get to weaken Ludra. Which can lift something from Latios. Can I hit? Oh wow, nothing, that is fuck all. I'm gonna switch in my Gudra so I can click Dragon Pulse. So that Draco did 52, so if I win speed tie here. Wow, that Dragon Pulse killed his Garchomp. I don't know why. So let me see this team builder. Oh, that's why. Okay, because he actually has investment on this Fire Blast. So, And so that's why he was only doing like 40 to Spadef Swarm. Makes sense now. Makes sense. Dragon Pulse in this means one more less Draco I have to kill. One less mod I have to kill with Draco per se. Put Draco here. Because he finally sacks Ludra. I still have a Garchomp to sack. He goes into Dragonite here. I'm gonna go into this thing. He goes for the V Dance, that's annoying. But he is like banned 9 times out of 10. Now I'm just going to claim my kill here. Actually, why am I going for Outrage? Actually, I am, just in case he gets cheap and doesn't appear. Yeah, that's smart. This is smarter. I will get my guaranteed kill with this. If I go Ice Beam, then I don't necessarily kill Kira. Yeah. He's gonna set Hydra here. He's gonna go into Latios here as he has the Draco here. Perfect. E-Speed will to a KO here on black. So if I can get I'll go into Hydra here, because Draco should be able to knock me out, should it? I'll put Pulse. Yeah, I'll put Pulse. I could have just been real on the speed tie, but I don't risk my win conditions. My win conditions are Dragonite and Latina. Latios. Hey, what are you thinking of, Soma? Like, just sack something. Yeah, maybe they sack that. you go Kira, I'm I'm sacking this mom. Is he actually talking? Oh my goodness, Soma. Supposed to be chill live. There we go, Latios comes out. Alrighty, there's a Draco. How much does E-Speed do? You know what, if he's gonna talk, I'm gonna talk as well. Loading Dragonite. Adamant? Are we Adamant? We are Adamant. First fan. Now it's not defensive. Who the fuck wants soul? Jesus. Jesus. What ass damage? Alright, why is that extreme speed do ass cheeks level damage? So if his attack is minus 2, how much does it do? Dude, not plus 2, but minus 2. Not bad. So 78 to 92.9. How much is my ladder's at? It's gonna be golden range. Either way, I have to win a speed tie. So we might as well fish for the crit here. Might as well fish for the crit. Yeah, it's all about the speed tie in the end. Beautiful. Okay, beautiful. So. Did he get off the necessary chip damage? I needed to know. I don't think he knocks it out still. Oh wow. Oh. So, it was just about winning the speed tie. Should've just Dracoed and then Draco would've killed. So, cool. So, we're able to get a win against Soma the Dragon Master. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you guys next time. Probably to do this new monotype Lattice Expert thing. So, peace.